Hello friends, welcome to Superman classes. So today I am going to tell you about the admit card, about the admit cards for the AIIMS PG exam. So in the previous video, as I have told you, the exam date and the admit card date of AIIMS PG 2020 July session. So the examination will be held on 5th June, and the previous date for the generation of admit card was 20th May. So now there is a new notifications comes from the AIIMS that the admit cards are not uploaded on 20th May, and they are still not uploaded. So the admit cards will be soon available in a few days, as it is mentioned here. You can see in the here that was scheduled for the 20th May 2020 will be done after few days. So the admit card release date has been postponed, and the admit cards will be released in a few days. When the admit cards will be released, and if there will be any notification from the AIIMS, then I will upload a video about that and inform you about the admit card. So please be with the channel and subscribe the channel so that you can get all the informations. So now I'll show you the whole notification. So there is a revised date of admit card will be notified shortly. Okay, so it is mentioned here. There is no confirmed date till now that when or on which date the admit card will be published. So please be in the touch of the channel, please subscribe it so that you can get all the news about the exams. Okay, so if you like the video, please subscribe the channel and hit a like button on it. Thank you, have a nice time, bye bye, see you.